I want to start it off with, what do you find different between, say, the Ontario independent scene or wrestling consistently there versus coming out to the West Coast, maybe wrestling in Saskatchewan, Alberta, BC, consistently as you have been for the last little bit?
I think the one thing that I noticed about being out in Alberta is, I don't know if it was just my mind telling me this or if it was actually true, but I felt like the Alberta fans are a little more of an old school fan because of the history of the Hart family and those things. Maybe it was because I actually went and visited the Hart house while I was there in Alberta, yeah. Because I'm a huge, obviously as a Canadian, Bret Hart is like the man. So yeah. I went out and I just had that on my mind, and just wrestling in front of those Alberta fans, I mean, it just felt like this old school feel. And some of the crowds in Ontario were like that, but not all of them. But every mm-hmm. single time I wrestled in Alberta, it's just like this old school mentality. And I guess maybe what I mean by that is there's not a fan that's in the audience that's trying to bring attention to themselves. They mm-hmm. just appreciate watching what's in the ring, and they just want to have a good time. No matter what kind of wrestling is happening in front of them, they are there to have a good time and support the guys they like and boo the guys they don't, which is usually support the guy they're supposed to cheer and boo the guy they're supposed to boo, and they just want to have fun. That's my kind of wrestling, man, and that's the kind of fans are in Alberta, and that's, I noticed that right away when I was out there.